What's up, you two? What's going on? Got another written poem for y'all. This one's gonna be very short. Sometimes, like, I don't really calculate how short and how long poems are. I just, you know, read them, and then y'all get a sense of what, you know, what I'm saying and what I'm explaining and what it's about and etc. etc. So, you know, it doesn't matter if it's long or short. I know that my ABP session videos are very fucking short, but yeah. If you guys like these videos, like, comment, share. Share this with your poetry friends and we can get it cracking. If you're new, sub. And if you want to be informed about new videos I put out every day, hit that bell. Alright, let's get started. This poem was made October 8th, 2019. And this poem is called Glimmer and Shine. Weird ass title, but you know, whatever. Bold like sway from gone in 60 seconds. I'm your student, please teach me a lesson. I want the ins and outs. I want the fire in you. I want the screams and shouts. Give me a new virtue. She's like, what you talking about? I say we can manifest our minds and just talk it out. Let's see where the journey takes. No more doubts. Let's write our own stories like Stephen King. I want the shine, I want the shine. We all have it inside. And ladies and gentlemen, that was Glimmer and Shine. So basically what this poem is, okay, I don't know if anybody seen Gone in 60 Seconds with Nicolas Cage and Angelina Jolie, but I admire the character Sway in that movie because of her, like, overall style, and then she got that, you know, care, not to care attitude. That's what I like about, like, female characters in action movies, is that they could be, you know, witty and self-confident and self-aware of stuff, and it's just like, you know what I mean? That's kind of like Amelia from The Fifth Element, you know, the girl with the orange hair and shit. You know, I like characters like that, so this was heavily based on her. I actually got another poem on my blog that I, like, written, like, recently about the same character, and it's just like, I just admire characters like that, you know? So I also had a line in there where I was talking about we can manifest our minds and talk it out and this and that. I talk about that a lot in my poems. Like, I be like, mind manifestation is important. If you want to reach your goal and do something in the future that you want to do, 9 times out of 10, your mind can get that done for you. If you think of that one thing that you want to come true, and I know it sounds corny, but imagination is a very powerful thing. And, you know, like I said, my manifestation is to basically get my YouTube to where I needed to be. Get people to understand my talent and why I do this and why it's, you know, so easy, it's less effort. And so it's like, just manifest your mind and whatever you want to be, it'll happen. So guys, if you like this video, like, comment, share. Share this with your poetry friends and we can get it cracking. If you're new, sub. And if you want to be informed about new videos I put out every day, hit that bell. All right, peace, y'all.